Okay, so Locke is rejecting Plato's account of knowledge by appealing to forms, right? We've seen that he rejects that that the forms are eternal and that they're known only through reason. Okay, how's he gonna prove this point? What's Locke's strategy in arguing that Plato is mistaken?